Transcendental meditation, some people say, is not a religion. Before we comment on its authoritative teachings, what would you say about that statement?
That's not true, because a federal court has ascertained that it is a religion and is not subject, therefore, to federal grants, which they were getting. And they are a Hindu cult, a variation of the Hindu religion, and they masqueraded for years as a mind-type therapy and analysis meditation technique. And it turned out, of course, in court, that they weren't telling the truth.
Okay, what did they base their teachings on?
The Vedas, the Upanishads, and the interpretations of the Maharishi Mahesh Yoga and of the Guru Dev, who was his teacher and is also revered as a god.
Now, they quote the Bible a lot, though.
Well, sure, because if you were going to another culture, wouldn't you familiarize yourself with the spiritual authority of that culture? Maharishi is on record as saying that you can't get to the Americans using Hinduism. So how do you go? Well, you go on a mind therapy, which is going to get them to meditate and improve their digestion, their sex life, and everything else. That's what they advertise. So that's the way to get to the Americans.